ladies and gentlemen, and happy motherfucking Halloween. It is the best day of the year, the greatest holiday of all time. I am Travis Snell. I love Halloween. I'm so excited.
You do love Halloween.
It's my favorite time.
I think Halloween is easily my top five favorite holidays.
Oh my gosh.
I think there's much more than five.
Well, mine is
Groundhog Day, Thanksgiving,
way, so.
Christmas, Remembrance Day, Boxing Day.
Fine.
Not all of those are like.
I love Boxing Day.
They're getting off work.
Okay. I thought we were going in a line as usual.
Well, I already said my name, so. What's your name?
What did you say? I didn't hear it.
What's your name?
The seasonal Tyler Briggs.
Okay.
Let's go.
Taylor was really pissed off.
Like,
I am the Taylor Field of Fields over here.
What are you doing?
Is that supposed to be like a gangster? Like, whoa. Oh, I'm a rapper.
No, he's a Jackson.
But he's wearing jeans.
Yeah. So
jeans are one of the sneakiest of all garments.
They are.
They are. Today we're going to just stand up and show the viewers.
Nice, give him a nice 180.
Yeah. Show for the fans or one fan particular.
Wait, I thought the zipper broke.
I fixed it.
So it didn't break.
Nice.
Oh, it didn't?
Taylor, you want to introduce to the audience? We are just doing a fun little Halloween quick special video.
Yeah, grab
that
cover.
Yeah.
There you go.
So yeah, you know, this game has been pumping up around the internet lately, I saw, and you know, it came out of my
you
work.
You bought this off the internet?
No, I got it at my work.
Oh, okay.
I bought off the internet. It was actually from an alley.
Highly sus.
But yeah, no, this book,
did you get some energy drinks off that too?
Yeah, I did.
It's called Bean Boozled. It's the 4th edition, so it's got some new flavors.
Wow.
Basically, we're going to spin this wheel. This is a sick wheel right here.
Sick wheel.
For two reasons. It could have good candy or bad candy. We don't know. The good candy, if we land on one, for example, I can't read.
This belly bean makes it so you can't read for a week.
We can get either lime or lawn clippings, but the fact is they're the same color, so you don't know if it's good or bad.
This one makes you blind.
So each of us, fuck. So each of us.
That's the origin story of Daredevil.
Each of us are gonna take 5 spins and see. Well, I don't know who the fuck eats some bad shit. So who wants to start?
I do.
Okay, Dylan is going first.
All right.
Tell them what they landed
on.
He's going to just...
Peach or barf?
Oh, peach
okay.
Or barf.
Now the question is, they all kind of look similar. Like, these two look the exact same to me.
Orangey.
So I don't know which one.
It looks like that orange one.
Well,
with the
get your creepy
eyes.
Little finger out of there.
Or maybe
that,
no,
that's no, that's the banana smoothie. I think...
It's the orange with, like, the red speckles. This one. This one looks gross. No, that's moldy cheese. No, it's this one. This one. This one, right?
There
it's
you go. Yeah,
one.
Yeah, that's that one. Okay, there you go.
Right,
Grippy
we'll
television.
We'll
okay.
Yeah.
All right. So he either got peach or barf.
Oh, definitely barf. That's not good.
There's just a wrong peach.
That's not good.
Oh, Taylor Briggs.
Triggers are all actually bad, and Taylor just rings.
Yeah. He ate all the good ones.
So
here,
juicy pear or booger?
So juicy pear, nothing better.
You know that's
juicy.
Not that
juicy.
No, it's not the worst pears out there.
That fucking smells gross.
So
so keep your mouth closed. I can smell.
I don't
want it
to get contained in there.
Come on.
Here we go.
Oh my God. It's fucking gross.
No, that's booger.
Not juicy peach, so we're 0-2 right now.
Not a juicy pear.
Not
no
juicy
no
pear.
Juice in this one.
Oh, man.
All right.
Wow.
Taylor Field. He's going to be like, an orange. Like,
what is this? An orange.
Lime or lawn?
You know, it sucks.
All
the lawn sucks.
Like lime.
Why?
It just tastes like dirt.
It's just a flat... It's green.
Oh,
yeah,
oh man, here we go.
Oh,
he can't even eat a jelly.
It tastes like Tyler's foot.
God.
What does it taste like? If you had to describe it in 2 words.
It's definitely not a lime.
So it's a lawn clipping.
There's definitely grass in that jelly bean.
Right.
Yeah.
I don't see that as being an issue.
Just in case.
I've
eaten grass
before.
Yeah, I'm just worried about
it. I'm going to vomit in my,
yeah.
In my cup.
If I get rotten egg. No, give me it! If I get rotten egg, I'm serious.
I like those cups.
Oh, where am I supposed to?
More than your floor. We're on a bad streak.
Keep
here,
in your
so
pocket,
hot.
I don't care.
Oh, it's close. So what do we got?
Toothpaste.
I feel like that's
nice. I like
just
this.
Like solid blue.
But what if it's like gross toothpaste?
like someone else has used the toothpaste.
It's toothpaste.
And it's like crusty toothpaste.
But you know, I'm not afraid. Ooh, this is good.
good that toothpaste. Aftertaste hits you.
This is the berry blue or the toothpaste.
So
it's the toothpaste. That's good.
For so far, we all have gotten the negative side.
Except Travis.
Well, it technically was.
I guess.
It was, but it's a win.
So this might be rigged.
I'm telling you, you might want.
I really want some coconut. I'm not getting coconut.
So you're gonna want this. I'm not
that's
even joking.
Butter popcorn or rotten egg?
No, that's the caramel corn molded cheese.
I think this is the correct one.
No, this is the correct one. The
that's
one,
the same one I'm holding.
It's got speckles.
No,
on
look
it
at the color.
It's
yeah, this one.
Speckles.
Yeah,
speckle.
Oh,
all right, so
I hope for your sake it's possible.
This is a huge gamble.
The rotten egg is fucking gross.
That's popcorn.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
That's pretty good. All
right. Tire spin number two.
Big spin. Big spin for this guy.
All right. We got stinky socks or tutti frutti.
It's actually pronounced Tutti Frutti.
Tutti Frutti.
All right. That's like the wacky.
It tastes like Little Richard.
Ones.
The rainbow colored ones.
Little Richard. All right.
So stinky socks.
So rude.
Or tutti frutti.
All the same if you ask me. I feel like a stinky sock can vary from person to person.
Tutti Frutti.
Tutti Frutti.
Oh, nice. We're on a better, this turn's going better.
That doesn't bode well for Tutti Frutti if you can't quite tell if we're sticking
something. No flavor doesn't hit you
until
it's
we're all getting different flavors too.
Dog food.
Or
chocolate pudding.
Oh,
he's like, I really want the dog food.
No. I mean, if he's a dog, the chocolate pudding will kill him.
Right.
How do they do that?
Well, they take actual dog. They grind it.
Oh. Bad memories. Why do people buy these?
Bad memories? Wait, what? No, no. Tell me about this memory before.
I've been dared to eat dog food before.
No.
I've almost eaten dog food.
I have, and I was like, I'm a person
like
with free
like
will.
Dry
I'm not
pieces
use
of meat. Not
oh.
like the.
Oh,
man. Terrible. Weird.
Everyone does
no,
that.
God, no.
Anyway, what do you got?
I got
like
beef
at all.
Jerky to
me.
I'll
is
go for the popcorn on egg because he just did the chocolate.
I think it's the popcorn on egg one.
Okay.
Oh,
well, this is a big one.
I want this one.
Well,
it's the one with the yellow spots.
I don't want any of
yeah,
them.
Yeah, that's the
one.
Here we are.
Like this one?
Yeah,
yeah
he's got it.
Okay.
He got his popcorn.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, thank God.
All right.
That noise. That actually sounds like a Wilhelm scream or something.
The Wilhelm puke.
All right, what I got here? Sticky sock.
Tutti Frutti.
Tutti Frutti.
Okay.
That's this one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that was a turn of all good stuff. Oh, except for Taylor.
Yeah, I got the gypped part.
Once again, you can't tell it first. Definitely
yeah.
Tutti Frutti.
Oh,
yeah.
There you go.
And then it hits you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not so much of a big spin.
What's that,
lion clippings or lion?
Yeah, lion clippings.
Lion clippings.
Ooh, lion
the
hair.
The mane, the dirty mane.
You looking for the grass?
I think it was lion clippings.
Lime.
Oh,
God.
There
oh.
Okay.
No.
Hey, wait a second. How did you not let your mind?
It was specifically engineered to trick the mind.
Oh, God.
It's a mind game.
Like, it didn't taste bad, but it reminded me of grass a little bit. So I'm very confused.
I think it's
now I'm just picturing Tyler as a child just like eating grass while everyone's playing soccer.
Mother, is this lime?
Taylor, so you're certain it's not?
I don't know. It didn't taste bad, so I'm assuming it was a lime.
Tutti Frutti.
A lot of stinky socks in this house.
Is this gonna
no
be
one's
it?
Gone
in the box.
Taylor's gonna get the stinky sock. It takes like 3 seconds, right?
He's like, I like my socks though, so this tastes good.
Tastes like that really good toothpaste I used to just kind of swallow a lot.
So probably the
Tutti Frutti.
That's not good food.
Yeah, you fucking
right.
You fucking wait, so was it Tutti Frutti?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I got, I'm gonna go again. I already did
yeah,
it back
yeah,
to
yeah.
You.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, yeah. You
well,
re-roll.
Oh, this one's
chocolate pudding.
Savage.
Okay.
Not a lot of those ones.
Dog foods.
You know this chocolate pudding tastes so good.
It's rough, eh? And the thing is, you can't like wash it down with another one because then it might just amplify how disgusting it is.
It's not good.
If you puke in or puke on your laptop.
Oh, okay.
Good job.
Can we give you some water for the rest of
three
the speech?
We should have got one. What?
So yeah, you three lost everyone, right?
No.
No, you're
yeah, one,
two.
One.
I'm going for Bigfoot.
Oh my god, the aftertaste.
It's bad.
Oh, the raw nay again.
Oh, yikes. I'm doubling down on the
do it
buttered popcorn. That's, oh god, this one looks fucking disgusting.
Show the camera, show the camera. Eat that one.
This looks
disgusting.
I want someone not
this
myself.
This is 100%
raw
nay. Oh. It'll all get better. It'll all get better. Tell me a minute.
It's so bad.
It's not good at all. Oh,
it's the worst.
It's like
one.
When you go when you start with buttered popcorn and then you get the raw nay, it's like, what was the popcorn even for? You know, what am I working toward?
Is that your third or fourth spin?
I guess my mind is all blurred.
Is it fourth? Okay.
You're right. That's fucking gross.
It is.
Peach or
ooh, barf?
Woof.
Oh, here we go.
Is that the classic?
I think it's this one.
No one really knows.
It has like the red
one.
No,
it's the
red
one.
Yeah,
there you go.
Oh, no.
That one
oh,
right
I
there.
I was good, good about this one. Barf.
Oh, yeah.
Not a peach.
Not a peach.
Not
a peach.
Not like peach barf?
No.
Or peaches barf.
Peaches barf, too.
Yeah. No,
that's
I
don't
go. We'll make this one.
Oh, I'm not having fun right now.
Right.
Oh, I fucking hate coconut.
What?
Coconut or what?
I don't like a spoiled milk.
So either way, he's losing.
He's like, I'd take the spoiled milk.
Which one do you want more, actually?
That was really bad.
Coconut's the answer.
It's okay, man. It'll all get better.
Oh, well,
it's
still there.
Get the smell.
We can get that fan up here. Oh, there we go.
Just give him a clean blast. Why do you always have to think about it so hard?
Coconut.
Okay.
That's tricky.
So gross.
I don't like it.
You don't get it. You just
don't
get
dare
it
to compare. Oh fuck.
That's a spinner again.
Really?
Okay.
Yeah.
You already did a bug though, so.
I've done
multi
all the
cheese.
Ones
that was moldy cheese.
Okay, I'll do the moldy cheese then.
Yeah,
it
was
on
the yeah,
half
moldy
cheese. Spin. Caramel
corn or moldy cheese. I feel like moldy cheese is also
is
really
this
bad.
Is this
I just don't think any
bad
of them are good.
Yeah, it's
I'd say. Dead fish? Is that like necessarily bad?
What's the other flavor?
I feel like most fish you eat is dead.
I love sushi.
Is that caramel corn?
No.
Don't worry, only one more spin for all of us.
Yeah, whose idea was this game?
Oh, which is
I think they rig it so that it's not a true 50-50.
Probably.
It's like 85.
Oh, yeah. This is worse than the dog food for Travis.
Booger or juicy pear?
On the juicy pear.
Oh.
We've already done the butter popcorn one twice, right?
He did already get a raw egg.
Oh, this one just looks fucking gross.
Booger, not the worst one.
I don't want to put
no,
this in
I
my
don't
body.
Think so.
It's going to be booger.
Like, it's not actually, like, nah.
What does booger even taste like? I always never wanted to eat my boogers, you know?
Well, you're about to find out, I guess. Or maybe not.
Yeah.
Not a fan.
Not good.
Last spring.
I just want Berry Blue and toothpaste. That's the dream.
That is the optimal.
You can try
it. Coconut spoiled milk.
Which one would we rather him do? The moldy cheese or the spoiled
milk?
Looks like it's leaning more.
I would say do
spoiled
the spoiled milk because Santa got coconut. So
that's just like the white one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go for it.
Dig
in, maybe.
He's trying to find
know
a way out.
I wonder what it'd be like to take like
it's
6 days at a time and eat them.
I'll do it. You wanna do it after?
Coconut.
You should do
I'm
six
down to
at
do
time
this finale. All of a
we all do 6 at a time.
I don't know.
It just ends with us throwing up all over the place.
Keep first dead.
Long clip. I'm gonna do that. I already did long clippings.
Okay.
Yeah,
that sounds
you do
like
the raw name.
That sounds
raw
like a street
egg
drug.
Yeah. Do the raw.
Yeah, I already did long clippings, man. Like, fuck yeah, I love long clippings.
You hand there.
Oh,
is that it?
Yep.
Raw nay.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't even show
it.
Oh! Oh!
Is that the raw nay? It's okay. You'll be okay. You'll be okay.
Just in case.
Oh my god.
fuck.
There's some water.
It's actually just boiled milk.
Yeah, that's the same thing I am with the raw thing. It's awful.
Yeah, but you gotta be able to fight it.
No.
It's stuck in my teeth.
Oh shit.
I just got a whiff of it. And it's awful. It's
oh, coconut and spoiled milk. So
oh,
it's fucking. This is not, the odds are on my favor, as there's not that many.
So far, we both got coconut.
Yeah.
No, coconut 100% win rate.
Big coconut. She's got big coconuts.
Okay.
Taylor's still not doing
Let's
so well.
That's disgusting.
Never seen again.
The toothpaste will override it all. I say we take one of
each
flavor.
Overrides fucking
one of
eggs.
Each flavor?
Yeah.
No.
That's badass.
I don't want this.
Well, fine. Me and Taylor are brave.
Fuck you guys.
Peer pressure and stuff.
Peer pressure.
Actually, you guys take the brown because me and Taylor already did the brown.
What's I
the
don't.
Brown?
Things don't make me
There's
puke.
There's only two left.
That almost made me fucking puke.
So what? We got. Yeah, so you guys got the brown. I got the. What
how
do you need?
How many are we doing?
Popcorn? As many as we can.
Why are we doing
what?
This?
I thought we were doing like six each.
No, I'm doing one of every flavor.
There
isn't
one
of every flavor.
No, there's not. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I
kind of
want
six.
Strawberry.
There's strawberry?
There should be.
Uh-oh.
There's a 50% chance.
Where's
strawberry
dead
banana
fish?
Smoothie or dead fish?
Dead fish?
What is this, the dead fish one?
No, that's the...
Bite
no,
each.
Dead fish?
Oh,
no!
Oh!
No.
I think it's these ones.
No one landed on two.
Seven.
How many do I need to take?
Six.
Minimum six, but you can't do seven.
You gotta have all the... Look, so I got them all.
What is this one?
There's a different
that's
color
the
green?
Key.
What's this other
or
green?
There's
the
cheese.
Okay.
Yeah. No,
oh,
there's
fuck.
A solid orange one, isn't there?
Oh, yeah, I gotta get the 2D fruity.
Eight.
I
guess
eight.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You guys are
well.
Awful.
Seven. So there's 10
bad.
In total. They're only doing 8.
But we don't have all the colors. Like brown, there wasn't
there
any.
There is coconut
brown.
In there.
I don't
want to
do the rotten egg one, but I feel like I should.
You got it.
You
it's
it.
In ours.
Yeah.
It's in ours.
What else do you have? What am I missing? Oh, the other
the,
yellow.
Did you get the dead fish?
The
other
green
yeah.
one. You need the other green one. So
I
what
need,
if I just get all bad
yeah,
things? Are those two the
then
same?
You're gonna...
These two? Nope, this one has like the yellow.
Same as that one?
What is this
shit.
One?
You're right.
I think you need like
the
caramel
corn.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Alright,
oh,
I have 8.
Really?
I'm not gonna enjoy this.
No.
What if we get all good ones?
What if, can we just like open the door just in case?
Do it.
Just puke on yourself.
No.
If anyone pukes in my room, I'd be really mad.
I could.
Okay.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Nope.
Oh! I got toothpaste with one? Oh no.
Definitely dead fish.
Definitely dry. Oh!
Yeah.
Oh no! What if.
Oh, some toothpaste to balance me out? Oh, yes.
You know.
Well,
it's one, I think I have the dead fish too.
A lot of barf, but it's not that bad.
Oh yeah, dead fish is killer.
Is it?
It tastes like actual fish.
Yeah, it tastes like just raw. Like sand. Like, not like sushi fish.
This guy's gonna have a heart attack.
Oh my god, go away, fish.
I think the only good thing I got was lime.
Swim away, little fishy. Lime's strong though, right? It kind of overpowers the palate.
It did, but then I still had a couple bad ones that I hadn't actually bitten into yet.
Yeah.
So then it got overpowered again.
Oh, the fucking fish! The aftertaste.
Honestly, I think I only had one bad one there, you know? Or I'm a true fighter.
Alright, I think on that one I got rotten egg, dead fish, booger, had some toothpaste, and maybe the stinky
you
sauce.
You should try to find dead fish. It's awful.
Nah.
I think the rotten egg's worse.
Well, I don't know. I can't remember what rotten egg used to taste like.
I got like...
Yeah, so.
We had 8. I think I got like 6 bad ones.
Yeah. That sucks, dude.
It
sucks
to suck. There's
fuck
no...
You, man.
There's no more of the popcorn rotten egg ones.
That's good.
Yeah, I think I had the last... No, I think this one is.
No, that one's this one.
Banished to hell.
Yeah, that raw egg one's gross. I remember the taste of it.
Yeah.
I had... Oh, boy. Oh, God.
They were all fucking
you just gotta
bad.
Focus on the positives.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna have a very good toothpaste, because there's not like a bad side of that.
The tooth... No, if you haven't had the toothpaste one, it's good. It's actually good. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for tuning in to Torturing Ourselves. Have a happy and safe Halloween. Don't drive home drunk. Call friends. Have a good time. Scare some people.
Wow.
Get some candy. And until next time...
Don't eat jelly beans. You don't know where they came from.
It's true. Exactly. No candy from strangers.
No candy.
Because that is boring.
Don't have those chocolate apples. Those are always sus. Always sus.
How do you know there's not just like a person's head inside the chocolate?
That's morbid.
Voodoo magic.